Guys, welcome back to Life. So today I'm be showing you guys how to make some green Iranian Persian soup. So what you're gonna be needing is two green Swiss chard. You just wanna chop up the top. You're also gonna be needing some cilantro and some plain parsley and two green onions. Just cut up the top. And then for your meat, as a choice, you can do beef or boneless chicken breast. I just love chicken breast, so I have to do chicken breast. Then you need some turmeric, 2 to 3 dry lemons, and 2 cans of red kidney bean, and some dill. And that's what you need.
So you can eat this with rice or whatever you want. It's really hot. So get one of everything. And this is how it looks.
Wow.
It's so good. It just melts in your mouth. It's really good for cold weather. But hope you guys enjoyed this recipe. Comment, subscribe, and share while I enjoy this. Thank you for watching. Bye.